Welcome to the SRS Member Services tutorial, How to Create an Illinois Public ID Account. This step-by-step guide serves all three of our Illinois retirement systems, the State Employees Retirement System, the Judges Retirement System, and the General Assembly Retirement System. The following tasks are necessary to access the SRS Member Services website. First, you will need to navigate to the Illinois.gov website using your internet browser, such as Safari, Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, and Firefox, to name a few. You will then need to sign up for an Illinois Public ID. A one-time registration form with SRS must be completed, after which you will then proceed to view your secure information on the SRS Member Services website. We begin by entering www.memberservices.srs.illinois.gov into your internet browser of choice. This will direct you to the Illinois.gov website for login. Please note that if you are currently an ePass or eBenefits user, you can use the same ID and there is no need to register again. For a new account, click on the Sign Up button. A self-registration form to establish your public ID will be presented. You will be required to type in your first name, last name, email address. Please note that it is highly recommended you use a personal email address and not your state email account, as your personal email will still be accessible should you retire or leave state employment. Next, retype your email address to confirm you have it correct, and you will then choose a username following these necessary guidelines. Note on the sample copy provided here that a tag will appear next to your username and password indicating if the selections you chose are acceptable. A red too short tag indicates you need to lengthen your choices, a green good for when you have met the proper criteria, and a yellow invalid password will signify that you have not met the requirements necessary for a valid password. Click the link provided here for a list for the requirements in selecting your secured password. Now, continue by entering a password of your choice and retype your new password to confirm. Be sure to choose a password that you can remember and, if necessary, securely store it for future use to sign into your public account. This password will be good for 1 year, and a reminder email to reset your password will be sent prior to its expiration. Once these steps are completed, click on the Register button to continue. You will receive a window informing you that a confirmation was sent to the email address you registered with. Locate and open the email from Identity Management in your email account, as shown in the sample here, and click on the link provided within that email to validate the account. A brief screen will appear while your account is being validated, after which you will receive a message indicating that you have successfully created an Illinois public account. Now choose the Continue button to return you to the Illinois.gov website, where you will type in your username, password, and click on the Sign In button to proceed. You will be prompted with a screen informing you that you automatically will be redirected to a one-time registration form that is required to be filled out before you can access the website. If you are not redirected within 20 seconds, click here. On the registration page, you will enter your email address, confirm it by entering it a second time. Note that the field for the prefix is optional. Enter your first name, a middle name if you choose, a last name, and a suffix if needed. You will enter a phone number and choose the phone type, either mobile, home, work, or other, and you then must enter your birth date so that your identity can be verified. To further validate your identity, enter either your full Social Security number or your employee ID, which is located on your most recent SRS statement, your retiree survivor ID card, and your ePass pay stub. When you are finished, click Proceed. You will see a confirmation page containing the information you just entered. If there is an error, click on Return to Previous Page to make corrections. If the information is correct, click on Proceed with Registration to continue. You will then be presented with your personal SRS Member Services file. And that's it. You have now successfully signed up for an Illinois Public ID. Thank you.